This is my town, where travel-top streets of tilting houses tumble downhill to the arms of its mother and child harbours. My town of vanishing cobbles, of iron scars left by railings that went to war. Where a granite pillar in a November garden grows weary with its weight of names of the men who went, but good as gold wouldn't be told, boys. My town of one river and five bridges, of six pubs and one church, of up long and down long, in long and out long, of carnivals and kids, refugees and evacuees, of games and girls, gossips and grannies. My town, where memory is a Sunday of best suits and clean shoes, of endless sermons and hard, hard pews, when the guns at the quarry are spiked and dust gets its weekly lie-in. When stuffed gulls sleepily eye the church and the chapel goers, and men collect behind the news of the world, one eye in each head on its Sunday pint. When the customs office is closed, no smuggling on Sundays by order, and the only sound in the fat and full harbours comes from a Frenchman. And what can you expect from them, who spits from his smelly crabber at the sodden silence? My town of salt and ice, of ropes and tar. My town that is changed, where the voice of the foreigner is heard in the Strand, where the houses are blue, and no one knows any more, or cares, who lives next to who. My town. My yesterday town.